Good night, Mr. Bridgerton.
Do you not need a chaperone?
Spinsters do not need chaperones.
You are not a spinster.
I am in my third year on the marriage mark with no prospects to show for it. What would you call that?
Something wrong? Pen. Between us, I mean. I wrote to you this summer, as I always do, and, well, you did not respond. Admittedly, very few did, but if you are going to make me say it out loud, I miss you.
You miss me. You miss me, but you had never caught me, is that correct?
Pen, I
overheard you at my mama's ball last season, telling everyone how you would never, ever caught Penelope Featherington.
Perhaps we should talk about this somewhere more private.
Because I embarrass you. Of course you never caught me. I am the laughingstock of the town, even when I changed my entire wardrobe. It just never occurred to me that you, of all people, could be so cruel.